staggering 150 billion pieces of mail move through the U.S. postal system each year, including nearly 6 billion packages. Postal inspectors say there are certain telltale signs of suspect packages, often lopsided with an irregular shape, sometimes with protruding wires, aluminum foil, or stains. Suspects often use excessive postage to avoid going inside the post office. Their handwriting often distorted, and the return address is often fake.